As the world starts to return to normal, global warming now has the scientists throughout the world refocused on solving this issue. With time running out before Earth is beyond repair, scientists have been looking at many different possibilities to at least slow down this process. One of these ways is to block out the sun from the Earth in an effort to cool the planet down. This plan involves sending several balloons filled with calcium carbonate, which has the properties to cool the Earth 1.5 degrees every year until the Earth has returned to a more sustainable temperature.
All it really is a weather balloon and just getting it up into the right distance in the atmosphere and then let it pop and disperse. I definitely think it's definitely possible.
While this possibility won't block out all the sun's rays, it will only provide enough sunlight so that crops can be sustained as well as all plant life on Earth. There are many factors that have yet to be worked out with this plan, such as how crops will be affected, as well as precipitation patterns, and even how the ozone could be affected.
I think it's a pretty cool advancement in technology. I think it's a cool idea. Calcium carbonate is a natural source that the ocean makes and coral makes and stuff like that. But I mean, I really don't know how it's going to affect the atmosphere. I mean, it could really destroy it. It could harm it even more than really anything. But I guess we'll see.
While this idea may seem outlandish, it's mainly being considered because of the cost, estimating to be between $1 to $10 billion per year, which is a fraction of what is spent to reduce fossil fuels. Although this plan may be a last resort, it is fascinating to see what lengths we as a people have come to in order to maintain life on this planet. While I'm sure mankind's brightest minds will come up with a much more rational solution, we will just have to wait and see what brilliant idea they are holding up their sleeve.